Dr. Ragland?
I've already said I won't deal with you people. My medical opinion's not for sale.
I'm impressed.
What is it you want exactly?
Your help stopping the virus.
Why?
You could say I'm symptomatic. So pick a side.
I'll tell you what I know. But first, we need to find where the military has Patient Zero.
Okay, the bodies from the first outbreak are the key. Black Watch Spectres took them. Find the Spectres, find the bodies. Maybe I can find some answers.
Make sure it's nothing or it's dead. Hey, watch
what?
It!
Limb.
At ease, Trooper. Get on the horn and tell them we've secured the Penn Station bodies. I'm taking the heavy armor to destroy a hive. Get control points up in this area, then rendezvous with us at Gentech.
Yes, sir.
Of an officer, you start killing all those men.
Hey,
Director McMullen surrenders to a civilian.
Ragland?
Yes, sir. You did the right thing, son. Your new orders are this. Recover all samples, bodies, and evidence from Dr. Ragland. Bring them to base AE-1.
Ragland?
If he doesn't interfere, leave him be. He's already implicated. He won't talk.
And McMullen, sir?
It's time for the doctor to learn who's in charge of this little excursion.
It was perfect. They used Karen to get to me. Used the genetic material I'd collected to make a weapon to try and take me out. By the time I discovered she was working for Blackwatch, she was gone. But I had a bigger problem. A weaponized cancer was eating me from the inside out. I needed a doctor, okay? A special kind of doctor. I needed Ragland.
How did it feel to be infected with something you couldn't control?
Like, my own body wanted me dead.
Did you ever consider how the parasite felt? An intelligent cancer ripped from its host?
Yeah, I did. Once. Right before I killed it.
What's happening to me?
They know you carry the infection. They might be using you to produce an antivirus. If we learn what it's doing, maybe I can find a way to help your biology reject it.
How?
Cut off its food supply.
If I'm gonna get Ragland to those bodies, I'm gonna need some armor.
Target loss. Stand by.
some eyes on that. There. Move it.
Penn Station bodies are in a base in Harlem. Let's go.
If you can get me a couple of minutes with those corpses, I think I can get what you need.
Got here before us, Doc.
What is that?
Just ignore it. I'll deal with it.
This won't take long. Just give me some time.
They're coming!
Stop them!
Fire from me! Franklin! Move! We gotta go! Coming!
Stop them!
or I'm leaving you here, Raglan.
Stop them! Get out of here! That's not good.
Get this under a scope. Come back in a few hours. I'll have an analysis for you.
Hey,
need a host the parasite can infest. This host will produce antibodies. These antibodies are vital for your restoration, Alex. Take this syringe, locate the correct hunter by genetic type, and inject it. If you inject it and consume it, it should cure you.
Yeah, I've heard that before. This aircraft has a DNA sensor array. I can reconfigure it to find the hunter I need.
Deploying a heavy to your locale. Stand clear, over.
Strike boss, you have permission to deploy.
Confirmed. Deuce in the zone. Requesting strike package.
Tornado Hotel Niner to Chalk 3. Bird dog him for me, Marine. Mark friendlies with IR. Over.
Once more, man. Once more.
Are you fucking blind? Halt!
Breach! Breach! All forces deployed to your zone. We have a breach.
Piloting a Grey Goose is a tough job. Swinging a 25,000-pound heli down to safe touchdown on 7th Avenue? Now that is another thing altogether. Lucky I'm just that damn good.
Requesting clearance to begin target sweep, Red Crown. Over.
Thank you.
Cyclic. Collective, rudder. But hey, I can fly this thing. Gotcha. Gotta wait a little longer.